Hi guys, Ardawen here, and it's time for episode 667 of One Piece. Let's just jump into the video, then we'll talk, and then we'll see what is going to happen. In 3, 2, 1, go! Let's do it a bit softer. Okay, so let's see. Luffy and Kinemon and Zoro are on their way to the palace. They were intercepted by Violet, who is going to help them. Meanwhile, Franky is sort of distraction fighting at the entrance of the toy house. He is fighting Señor Pink, who is a man, maybe. And he can swim to floors, like the floor fruit. Oh, and Rebecca won the D. See, won the D section of the Colosseum fight, so he's going to the finals, where Luffy is replaced by Sabo. Fucking Sabo! Oh my fucking god, I am so happy that he pro Luffy that he's alive, because Luffy deserves something like that. He really does. There is also Robin and Usopp, who are all the way in the underground port town, which is a huge port town, with the little people, and of course Soldier Son, who is in the elevator fighting the people in the elevator. So all sorts of things going on. I really, really start to love this arc now. I cannot wait till we get some real action, aside from Franky, because Franky is already doing a great job. Because we need to save Law. Sorry. We need to save Law. And Doflamingo needs to fucking die. He really does. Monkey D. Luffy. Oh yeah, and Cavendish's weird power. I wonder if that comes into play more this arc, because You go, Rebecca. You go, Rebecca. I'm not really rooting for you again in the finals. I'm rooting for Sabo, but I'm rooting for you to at least survive. And get out of there unharmed. Fujitora versus Doflamingo? Wait. What the actual fuck? You're sad news. Okay, oh, the four executives. Yeah, they are protecting Toy House. The hard boy, senor. Laoji. Mr. Diamante is fighting in the arena! Oh, crap! Oh, crap! That's messed up, man. Gideon, son. Yeah. I love it, by the way, that Sabo is fighting with that staff. Oh, Rebecca realizes that he's not Luffy. Mm-hmm. He knows about Rebecca, okay. But I won't do you wrong. Okay. He's gonna win the Flavor Food though. But he at least won't kill her. That's something, right? For Rebecca. This country is like... Oh yeah. Yeah. It's pretty much like...
That's a really understandable connection Sabo is making there.
A pass to enter the lift. Oh, she has the pass. But you shouldn't take the lift. Okay. Yeah, why? That is true. They'll stop us at some point. Okay. Okay. They do look a little bit strange. Well, pretending is she She sort of is pretending, but I mean, it's more like being forced to. I don't know if you can call it pretending, but sure. Oh, sorry. I still have to get used to having a microphone here. Maybe I should put it a little bit here. Oh, go! Frankie! Oh, what? Oh, one of the other executives. Dying! Dun-dun. Okay. Oh, wow. This is gonna be tough, man. This is gonna be tough. Wait, what? He can't fire through his hair, can he? No, he can't. Oh, wow. Oh, he fired through his shoulders. Fuck yeah, Frankie. Fuck yeah, you're super! I didn't know it looks lame with my arms, but fuck you guys. Wait. First, why is he brushing his teeth with a shoe brush? And secondly, why is he touching this? What is he doing? What the fuck is he doing? What the fuck? Why did Humpty touch it? Now he's dumb! Oh no, he's not down. Oh, it's a swim fruit, okay. You swim when you want to? Yeah, you feel like swimming. Okay, I figured something like that. I'm starting to figure yourself. You're out, say you're pink. Brandy? What? Because he knew. Oh, his helpless colleague was behind him. Okay, my stomach in. Okay. This is too weird for me, man. This is way too weird for me. I mean, if wanting to dress up like a baby is your kink, that's perfectly fine. I ain't got any problems with that, but don't bother me with it. Don't bother me with it, really. Who the hell are you? Oh, Navy soldiers too? Oh, and together with the Vice Admiral. Oh my fucking god. Really, Frankie? You're gonna fight everyone? I am Frankie! I'm gonna fight everyone! It's kind of worrisome that he doesn't have General Frankie now, but, I guess he just has to make do without the Royal Palace. Suit chamber. Oh. Doesn't mean I'm taking your side. Okay. Oh, the suspicious parties agitating in this country. Okay. I guess. But, Okay. But I hear a but. I will take care of you after that. Okay. What? No. He's basically saying right now we're temporarily allies. After that, I'm coming for you, Doflamingo. What do you want to do, Fujiwara?
Holy shit! No way!
You want to get rid of the warlord system? Okay. Oh, he doesn't know.
Oh damn, oh shit.
Okay. That is gonna be interesting. I was thinking, by the way, Cavendish kind of reminds me of Zenitsu from Demon Slayer. # Nezuko Protection Squad. Rebecca is my niece. Yeah, I figured something like that. Yeah.
Of course.
If she's the king's daughter, then of course Rebecca is her niece. A hidden door.
A hidden door. I knew you were a ninja. Hidden doors have don't necessarily
anything to do with ninjas. But okay, sure. Okay, interesting. Not even Doflamingo knows it. It's a bit dusty. Ah, nice. Yeah, let's do that. That's a good idea.
Impossible is not in Luffy's manual.
What are you talking about, impossible, lady? What are you talking about, impossible?
What? And she's like, what the fuck, man? What the fuck? What the fuck? But yeah. Oh, the finals are starting?
Who's that?
Throwing away clothes?
Oh, it's the lady that they called Koala.
Is that the koala we learned about on Fishman Island? Is that the same one? Because that would be really interesting.
Seems like she changed a bit. She became a little bit more happy-go-lucky, but I approve. It's a Logia time, the most powerful ever group. Fly, frog! And there we have Sabo, Lucy. Iron Pipe.
Wait, Sabo. Sabo mixes of names too.
Must be a brotherly thing.
Oh, there we go. There we go, guys.
The man who has risen to prominence in the competition. Our favorite Lucy. It is not Lucy.
Watch over me, Ace. Oh. Oh, wow. To be continued, right?
Yeah, to be continued.
Oh, wow. That is gonna be so awesome. I have no idea if Bartolomeo is really gonna fight Sabo or if Rebecca probably is going to really fight Sabo, but. And then, of course, we have that guy from Teacher's crew, Blackbeard's crew. And of course, we have Diamante. It's gonna be a crazy fight. It's gonna be crazy. Anyway, guys, I gotta see you guys in the next episode. Bye.